Good evening and welcome to US Metal TV. Tonight I'm taking over the studio. It's my night to shine. I'm Dr. Mastermind, and this show is all about me. 35 years I've been stuck with these dummies.
Hey, who are you calling dummy, dummy?
This show is our one and only concert with the original guys at Starry Night in Portland, Oregon, 1987. The full concert. And thank you for watching. I gotta blow up Matt McCourt right now. This is my show. Hey, Matt.
I'm Matt McCourt.
Mastermind.
word from our sponsor, Dream Club USA. They made my dreams come true. They can do it for you.
On stage, I play a long-haired, well-hung rock star, a real lady killer. But in real life, I'm a short, fat, balding, impotent 40-year-old guy. Everybody at the lumber mill makes fun of me. Why, I couldn't even get a date before I joined Dream Club USA. Now I'm living the life of a playboy. I'm a full-blown alcoholic, and I've even contracted BV 4 times. So if you don't like who you are, why don't you give the number a call that's on the screen right now? It can make somebody out of you. It can make your dreams come true like it did for me.
Dream Club USA. Be the man you always wanted to be.
Hi, I'm the world's first talking t-shirt. I'm Dr. Mastermind. You can buy me at usmetal.com.
Thank you. Reno here. He hasn't been back to his hometown for a long, long time. Let's have a big round of applause for the big one up here, Dio. And especially, let's have a little bit of lights up here, all right? Something for the front row is the best. Now look, do you guys want to fucking let loose? Well then let's do it! Ladies and gentlemen, the next president of the United States!
You too could look as good as me in a Wild Dogs t-shirt. And all you gotta do is visit usmetal.com and pick one up. Keep headbanging, people.
This is our first time we've ever gotten a gig together. We just finished an album down at Mastermind Studios, and we have a team called Mastermind. I see a lot of people out here that look familiar from being around here before. Not too shabby for no rehearsal, boys. I'm going to give it to you now. What we'd like to do for you all. Well, actually, I'd like to do about a set of Jimi Hendrix, because this guy is, I think he's, what do you think? That's what I think. We're gonna do another one. Hey, will you turn these things down, please? Thank you. Well, you sure looking good tonight. Let's do something about this, huh? Monitor, vocal monitor down a little bit, please. Oh!
So tell me, what's it like to work with Matt McCourt? What's he like?
Nothing else quite like it in the whole world, man. It's like kind of like working with the ultimate front man of evil genius, man. That's how I have to describe it. Because it's like you're mixing the elements of sophisticated rock with just like AC/DC.
I will always be known as the evil genius. If you'd like to know more about me and want to pick up some free music, visit usmetal.com. Welcome to Night of the Living T-Shirt.
Hi, I'm the world's first talking T-Shirt. I'm Dr. Mastermind. I'm a T-Shirt now.
Yeah, I think you're the dummy.
Actually, we're gearing towards this Monterey Metal Fest. Pretty cool thing, man. It's the Coca-Cola Auditorium in Monterey, Mexico. Seats about 20,000 or so. They expect a pretty full turnout because the metalheads down there are just rabid. They've been bitten by the wild dog and they are foaming at the mouth for metal.
Yeah. Because, you know, I come from that area. Randy Rose is from Glendale. And I'm from Pasadena, and out of all the Pasadena guitar players, you know, there's like a little, like a school of Pasadena guitar playing, and Carlos Cavazo, Randy Rhodes, even George Lynch, he was more South Bay, but at the time, I mean, Eddie Van Halen was so far superior to Randy Rhodes at the time, that it was hard to, like, you know, put him in the same category as someone like Hendrix or even Van Halen. But listening back to his music, he was a cool guy because he was kind of like putting composition with classical, and, you know, he was a thoughtful guy. You know, he's a good composer.
Did you know Randy Rhodes?
Actually, no, I never got to meet him, but the feeling that I got from his playing never, ever even came close to Jimi Hendrix or Eddie Van Halen, you know, and it was like, he's good for what he does, but that was it. It was like, you know, it was no big deal. It was just some guy that was kind of a little bit, you know.
A little bit more than the average.
Right, yeah, but definitely, I mean, unfortunately, I don't want to make any enemies at this point. Because I know there's people that just, you know, he's cool, you know. But I know personally, I know guys that I consider that make me feel like, wow. Like Chris Poland, for instance. I would say his music has always been head and shoulders above Randy Rhodes.
Well, that about wraps it up tonight. Thank you for watching. And remember to visit usmetal.com for more on me. Now I gotta clean up this damn studio because Matt's guts are all over the place. Well, I got my work cut out for me. Can somebody help me off of this album cover? Thank you. I'm Dr. Mastermind.